This year, Detroit tops the Forbes list of America's most dangerous cities. To compile the list, Forbes used violent crime statistics from the FBI's latest uniform crime report issued in 2008. Detroit has a staggering rate of 1,220 violent crimes committed per 100,000 people. Rounding out the top five on the list are Memphis, Tennessee, Miami, Las Vegas, and Stockton, California. All 10 of the most dangerous cities on the list are among those identified by the Department of Justice as transport points for Mexican drug cartels. Tony Anderson, TheGrio.com.